Carlton legend turned Lord Mayor candidate Anthony Koutoufides is promising free coffee to Melburnians should he be elected. The former AFL superstar is hoping the city's love of caffeine will help revive the CBD again. Brendan Crew spoke with him.
Would a free coffee entice you back into the city on a Monday if you worked from home regularly on that day? That is one of the policies for Lord Mayoral candidate Anthony Koutoufides, and he's here now with us. Thanks for joining us, Kuta.
No worries. Great to be here.
A free coffee. Talk us through the policy.
Yeah, well, we just think, you know, to entice people to come back, we believe that our coffees are the best in the world, and, you know, to help the cafes here as well, invest back into the cafes, put a smile on people's faces, and we know it's economically, you know, tough times for people too, so a free coffee here and there to be able to socialise with friends, we think it's got a lot of benefit to it.
So one free coffee per person on a Monday, how would it work? Would it be a QR system, and how much is it going to cost?
Yeah, so basically a QR system is what we're thinking right now, and so we'll get into the details more. And so we're looking at 40,000 people, roughly. It's about $250,000, and this initiative will go for about a month long.
It's not just the coffee, though. You've got a few more ideas to get people back into the CBD. What are those?
Yeah, so on a Friday, we really want to talk to the state government and the private transport owners and see what sort of discount rates we can get to entice people back into the city as well. Brisbane and Queensland have done it really well, and we believe we can do that here also. The other one is also the weekends. It's another big issue here, and so we want to bring more entertainment back here to the city, festivals, more sporting things, arts. So whatever we can do to bring people back here, economically, it's probably brought in about $96 million in the past. Why not bring in a lot more than that to help our city?
All right, well, a free coffee, only time will tell if you'll be elected or not and whether this initiative will work. Best of luck in October.
Thanks very much.